once everyone's loaded, the next type of firing will do it by files. So, when one file fires, the next file to the left begins firing. And then they immediately start reloading, and then they go into independent fire. This allows them to have a near constant rate of fire if you had a full 100-man company. So someone